time be it? 1:37? So we got like,
what, half an hour? Well, that's my 1:37.
Yeah. We got to round down.
Hour and a half until you need to be at work? Or until like...
Okay.
Strenuous. I mean, there's like three ways right here. This is 120. Like, you can go this way, which turns into a really tight crawl space, which I have no idea where it goes once you're in. It looks like it goes up or that way. You go that way. I mean, you could stand up, like, right here, but it goes down again. Alrighty. Yeah, we gotta go down. Cave I've been in has been like one straight line. Has been this one cave in Idaho that Grandpa and I hiked up to, and there was a river coming out of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No idea. I'll have to ask him. When we get out, we will get out. Okay, there's an orange tape thing here, so I think, if we go this way, it's another crawl. That is stick. That is a stick. So it's either a crawl that way, and it looks like there's a ton of rat poop, or mouse poop, here. With sticks and stuff. So something's been grabbing stuff. That way.
If you want to find small rodents?
Or we go that way.
Well, this route's right behind you, route's down to that, down there.
Yeah.
What is that right there?
I want to cross or something. No. Just go this way.
This way goes down to what's behind you.
But there's another. It curves back that way.
Either way.
wide angle lens on in a very tight cave. We're not seeing much.
No, it's a lot of rock.
A lot of the same looking rocks and crystals and stuff.
Those thoughts to the back of our head.
Hey, I got good news. It's just belly crawling from here on out.
My favorite. Where did I go? I'm still here. Like a 2 foot drop, but it's really shallow. It's not straight down. It's yeah. You got it. You got it.
Some of us don't. Some of us
are good. You're good. You got it.
Oh, that's a hole.
Yeah. There's a bunch of sticks down here. Like pine needles on that jet.
Maybe you see like a little mouse go.
Okay.
I don't think this goes anywhere. Unless it goes up.
Okay. Cause that doesn't go anywhere.
That doesn't go anywhere.
But it opens up. Up here. So. We'll see.
No, it's. It's a dead end. There's nothing down here. But you can set off if you come all the way in. Actually, hold on. No, it stops. It doesn't go anywhere. This is the end.
Yes, Dad.
With what? You're gonna have to like swing your legs in that way, and then turn around and go back. Like a pine cone.
Television. This is a little tight.
Is there another way we could go?
Mm-hmm.
So we came down those stairs and then we were chilling. So like, is this the only way that we could go? Or is there another way? I feel like both of them we had to like crawl. climbing through this stuff. Like, why? Like, who thinks to themselves, ah, yes, a 2 foot tall gap? I'm gonna shove my whole self through that. Apparently. I just realized I left all my batteries in my other jacket. So I have one light. And then my phone light, which I think we discovered last time does not do a lot. Where the heck did we come out from? How did we get in here? Oh, I remember. Came through that? What the heck? Now I'm just cold and uncomfortable. I feel like all of gaming is... Really? Like, I don't think you'd get out of this if your light went out. Like, you'd be stuck in here. Just going around in circles. Because if you tried, you go head first into that, climb up this dead end. Like, there's only two holes out of here. And those go down into the, like, drops, kind of. So unless you had the courage to, like, drop down into the darkness. That's what I'm scared of. It's like, is the drop, like, an inch? Or is it, like, 40 feet? Nice draft. I feel a breeze coming from the entrance.
I'm not happy.
Not made for spelunking. Oh, don't say that. What did you do? You know, you could come up this way.
Like,
it's just a ramp.
They won't be convinced to come up that.
Well, over here is more of a ramp, really. And then you can just pivot and go up. This looks smoother. Just bend at the waist and then... Or sit up and then stand up. Can't we get stuck on? Oh, we got stuck on a like 45 degree angle over 2 feet. I swear, if I have to go get search and rescue because you can't make it out of, they mostly flat. There's a hand. I see you.
Where are you?
Like, 4 feet away from you.
Are you filming, like, struggle?
I believe so. Let me check. Yeah.
You know that thing where you kind of push yourself along with your toes?
Yeah, that's not what you do.
That's me right now.
once you get about here, you can like twist around and sit up, because it opens up right here, and then we gotta go out that way.
That's a good little climb right there. That's not even climbing. That's squeezing.
Yeah. I feel like most of this is just watching you appear.
Quiet.
Oh look, there he is. Mark came down here and was like, yeah, there's sticks and stuff. And he found one cave that was, like, the size for your torso. It had so many crystals in it. Just hundreds of them. There you go. And if you turn around, you climb out behind you, or you come up to where I am. And I'll back up. This crystal is not smooth. Like I've gone through most of these holes sideways. Just kinda...
Yeah. Not as much.
go up. We could go up. Yeah, up right here. It's got some cool layers on it. There goes where the breeze is coming from. It feels cooler.
Where are we?
Here we go, back up the way we came. Over there. We got...
Ow!
This. Or that. It's not a cave tour. It's all dirt. It's not well polished and lit. With nice convenient walkways. With a nice tour guide who's telling you about their crazy staff that spend weeks in the cave. They're still trying to map all of it. Is that in Montana? I think it's Mammoth. Is that South Dakota? Yeah, because we went to it on the family vacay. But they were like, they might connect. It was like, weren't they saying it's like the fourth largest cave formation in the world? Yeah, not this one. My friend and I can ever get around to reading spooky stories for another YouTube channel. I love so much B-roll for that. It's like put on in the background. Assuming it's actually good. Yeah, like when it's kind of like this, you can see. You too. I'm like, what?
A lot of trust in that rock right there.
They were like, you're stupid. I was like, nah, watch this. So I got down. I think I got to like right there and I was like, eh, screw that. And just jumped. Because that's a tight spot. Alright, no, I think I just jumped down from there. I was like, so I'd have to climb up and then work my way back over. And I was like, well, we'll just come down to there and then just. Easier. They're like, how are you gonna get down? I'm like, probably like this. Hello. Because I feel like this rock does not look like it fell from there. Unless it's all like this does. Thank you. we went up that way. I don't think we went up. We went up there. I think there was an opening back in there that we went in. We didn't go up there because they were like, that's where the pigeons are. And then we went back.